Hello my dear followers, and welcome to another exceptional video from Brand Zeniper. Today, we have police cars ready for you, including Dacia, Mercedes, and Chevrolet cars. We'll load each of them separately onto the Scania trucks and then transport them safely to their destination. During the transport, we'll pass over bridges and through the city. In the second part of this video, we'll spread manure on the field with Dutz tractors, so the trailers are ready to be loaded. So don't hesitate to watch this video and stay until the end because there's more to see. I wish you a pleasant viewing, and see you next time. Goodbye. Hello boys and girls, welcome to another video from the Sniper brand. On this gorgeous summer day, we have something special in the works, with the Duke's Far tractors by our side. As you can see in this field, we're going to spread some manure to make this field even more productive. But first things first, we'll kick off by loading up the tractors, and then we'll head to the work field. So, please stick with us until the very end for more exciting moments. If you're having a good time, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. We hope you have an enjoyable viewing experience, and thank you for being a part of our adventure. Hello boys and girls, welcome to another fantastic video from the Sniper brand. Today, we're embarking on an exciting mission, the transportation of some amazing cars, and we've got Volkswagens, Mercedes, Dacias, police cars, ambulances, and more. Our adventure begins by testing each car, pushing them through mud and other obstacles to see if they can make it. Then, it's time to load them onto our trucks and trailers. Once they're all loaded up, we're not done yet, we'll kick off a new challenge and take these cars on a surprise route, just for you. So, make sure to stay tuned until the very end to discover the thrilling twist. If you're enjoying the journey, please don't hesitate to show your support with a like and a subscribe. Wishing you a delightful viewing experience, and thank you for joining us on this adventure.